Sunil. Oh, Martel working together for the first time. I mean, is there a significant disadvantage to Martel and Singh who make another tag?
Well, of course, absolutely. I mean, if you haven't been in there with each other before, you don't have that innate ability of a brothers.
Oh,
case in point, miscalculation. We see here, Brett, another attempt. Oh! Ram is calculation.
Whoa, Nese up and over. And Singh now, the door has been opened to make the tag. Daivari catching Singh, Sunil reaching out so close. Oh. Couldn't make the tag. Instead, reaches through. Here comes Martel. Oh! Martel dropping Daivari not once, but twice. When you mentioned it takes a moment for Martel to warm up.
He is certainly on fire right now. Dropkick lands, and a Beal in with Nese.
And Martel taking care of the former Cruiserweight Champion overhead belly-to-belly suplex. Martel in control, single-handedly wiping out Daivari and Nese.
Loving that belly-to-belly overhead suplex. Martel now looks poised to try to end this match.
Daivari hoisted up. Daivari trying his best to wiggle free, does, I think, tried to rake the eyes. Martel able to counter into a DDT, into the cover, hook of the leg to put Daivari away, and Daivari kicks out at two.
You guys are legal, let's go.
And Nese, oh, Tony Nese!
Oh, wow.
Well, that's one way to isolate, wait a minute. Look at Daivari. What, did you see what was in Daivari's right hand?
I couldn't see from my vantage point, but by the looks of things,
what Daivari last week, that's how Daivari was able to pick up the victory from behind, behind the official's back.
Running Nese. Good night, Matt Martel.